Style Icon of the Year is a platform that can transform lives. A push that we all need in our lives to get a step closer to what we aspire to become and achieve what may only be a distant dream to many of us. A platform which is determined to provide young college students their once-in-a-lifetime opportunity by introducing them to the fashion and entertainment industry. This month's of journey takes us through campus auditions in over 20 colleges around the city, where we identify and select participants whose style is unmissable, unabashed and unapologetic, just as their personalities. These best of the best make it to our mega auditions, which is a grand two-day event where we extend this opportunity and invite participants from all across Karnataka, only making the competition tougher and giving our judges a tough time to select a few out of this crazy lot. The ones who manage to make their memorable presence and make a statement with their style make it to our top 35 finalists. These finalists are then trained by industry's top professionals in areas like acting, dancing, ramp walk and whatnot, giving them a 360-degree transformation and shaping them into the best version of themselves. Not just for our grand finale, but for all the opportunities that await them. Hi everyone, I'm Juhi Anwar, your host for the day, and today is the day that we've all been waiting for. Today is the day where we mark another niche in the history. Today is the day where we pass on this title to another deserving person. Today is the grand finale of Style Icon of the Year, which, mind you, is as grand as it could get. From performances by some of the best artists in the city to top designers showcasing their collections and an exceptionally renowned panel of judges. It will indeed be an evening to remember. And like all of you, we do have our eyes set on who amongst these top 35 finalists outshines the rest and wins this battle of the best to pack the title of Style Icon of the Year. So without further ado, let the show begin. The preparations are on in full swing at our amazing venue, Bowring Institute. And I see a lot of final touches being done, making sure everything is perfect, leaving no room for any mistakes. And I also see our participants getting all decked up for their big day, putting every effort they can to look their best. So let's go and see what some of them have to say. Hi, you look great. How do you feel? Today is the grand finale of Style Icon. What is the feeling? Anxious, nervous, happy? What is it?
First of all, I'm very grateful that I'm in the finale today performing, and I'm a little nervous, but I'm hoping that I'll do it well, and I'm dressed well, I look good, and I think I can do it. Yeah, I'm doing good.
Tell me about your most memorable moments from the journey.
Every second was a moment for me. Everything was, you know, so unexpected to learn every second, to keep yourself motivated, to do more and more was just not enough. So I'm still looking forward. There's every second to motivate. Special thanks to Zulfi sir, Ria ma'am, and all the panel judges, and every single person, me also being as a crew and everything. It makes teamwork.
Congratulations to both of you. We finally have with us the winners of Style Icon of the Year. How do you guys feel? What is the feeling?
I think it's very overwhelming. You know, there's a proud feeling at the same time. You know, all the hard work put in, I think it's reaping off. I think it's really great, the whole experience, yeah.
As he said, it's really overwhelming and I feel really grateful. And yeah, thank you so much for this opportunity.
So did you guys think that you would win the title today?
Well, I was hoping for the best because I put in my 100%. So probably, yeah.
What about you?
I actually did not expect this. And it came as a surprise, but I think my hard work did pay off by the end, so yeah.
So how do you guys feel you've transformed in these 2-3 months of journey?
Like I said, we were taught a lot in fashion and other things as well. I think, honestly, from the first year that I entered Style Icon till the end, I think I had the confidence, but my style, my fashion sense kind of went a notch up. I think that's the main thing that I took from it, yeah.
I personally feel like I've become more confident and I just know how everything works. I've built a lot of contacts and I've met some amazing people out there.
So, last thing, what is your vision for the future now?
Well, you know, more to go. There's a lot to go. This is just the beginning. So, we'll definitely love to get into the field for modeling, acting and various other things. Try the best. I'm going to try my best to, you know, go in that pathway. Yeah.
This award has actually made me feel like I'm never going to quit and I'm going to keep going forward hereafter. I'm mostly going to go participate in Miss India and then slowly get into acting as well.
The Style Icon of the Year is a program with tumba hossa talent galive. So nam tumba khushi aagta ide ivattu nan judge aag bandidini and nijavaglu ee hossa talent nodi nijavaglu I'm tumba khushi padta idini because yeshtu confidence levels ide. They are very smart and you know, especially youngsters of today tumbane ondu stylish agidare. So I'm happy to judge.
This is my first time at Style Icon of the Year and I think it's a lovely event. It provides a platform for them to learn what's a part of the profession and what they need to do or what they need to learn in order to present themselves.
So one piece of advice that you would like to give to our winners?
I would love to give one piece of advice to all the contestants actually, to actually take this as a strong learning to ensure that they go out and get better and better and better in what they're doing. As I've always said for the last 35 years to contestants who went for Miss India or any other platform, it's not the winning, but it's actually learning from all the people that Zulfi brings together for Style Icon so that they can learn immense amounts in how to be, how to talk, how to speak, how to structure their lives to whatever brings to them, you know, whatever their strengths are. And I think that's the one piece of advice. And the winners, it's the same. Don't let it go to your head, but actually keep learning.
So what do you have to say about the platform? It is a platform that actually showcases, gives a chance to these young students to showcase their talent. What do you have to say about that?
Well, I've always loved the format of Style Icon with Zulfi does. And I've always been very appreciative of the fact that this is a platform which encourages flair, encourages spark, encourages spontaneity, encourages people to come out of their shells and, you know, go all out. I think Style Icon has always been a platform which I look forward to it because I know that this is not going to be one of those pancaked up, make-believe sort of a fake air kissing, waving in the air, you know, kind of a pageant. I mean, It's more to do with finding yourself, finding your talent and pursuing something, and hopefully you crack it and make this opportunity gives you a career path in life, which has happened with many people, including Rashmika Mandanna, which many people may not know of.
What a fabulous night. This is what you call the grand finale of Style Icon of the Year. The moment that we all had been waiting for, finally have with us our style icons. And this brings us to the end of this journey. Thank you so much to all of you for following us on this journey and being a part of it. We shall see you with another season, another bunch of participants, but with all the same zeal and all the more fun and excitement in finding our next Style Icon of the Year. Till then, remember, do it big, do it right, and do it with a lot of style.
Boom.